Story that has a lot of people talking today is a frightening accident involving a FedEx plane out in Chattanooga. Take a look. Yeah, there it goes. Looks like sparks flying. That plane skidded to a stop after a landing gear failure. Now, despite all those sparks, the plane did not catch fire. Thank goodness. The crew had just left from Memphis when they circled back around for an emergency landing. And we're happy to tell you no one on board was hurt. Thank goodness for that.